The winner of the 2018 The Life Changer Award.
I think he deserves it, because for you to be rich, your hands must be dirty. And that's what he's doing. He's a living testimony for that. And I believe Bramos, he's doing it for the community. And now he got a chance to be rewarded for, and I'm happy for that.
Each and every step that I'm taking is to say to my community, those who raised me, and those who taught me a little bit, that a man doesn't survive from something that you've got from the bank, but something that you've got from the brain.
Ramos, you have proven it by the work that you've done. Now, in your own words, after you've spoken all of this, what is it that you would like them to learn from you?
It's not finished yet. We are going forward. These hours are every time. We're going to live our own one life to the fullest.
What are you going to do with the money, sir?
At first I mentioned, money to me was not a travel from the behind. The only one thing, my children, they deserve better tools. That means from now, we are going to get compressor, power jacks, and nice electrical tools. Then they can enjoy it.
Wow.
They can drive it. They can make sure that when they do the job, when they do show the people, when they show the world, they're going to show them